Our big fall trip, and we railfanned the Union Pacific from Fremont to Grand Island. The link for my really cool catch at the Grand Island flyover is in the description and the end screen. But let's go back to the beginning of the day at Fremont. I went to the BNSF Union Pacific Diamond and saw a green signal on the UP. Got lucky, didn't have to wait too long for a mixed freight. Sort of got them knocking down the signals, and I caught some old Mopac cars as well. GE and EMD in the lead. ES44AC and an SD70ACE. Then we decided to take Military Avenue out to Highway 30. We crossed the BNSF track, and the signal was green, so I turned around to come back and had an interesting exchange with my wife.
You know, when I'm chasing a train, I always get, you know, come on, hurry up, get by me.
I know.
I get real. I'm normally not like that at all.
You get anxious.
Yeah, I get anxious. Oh, shit, there's that train. Okay, never mind. I'm pulling over here. Sorry.
That's okay.
And again, I got really lucky. And what I'm going to catch coming up here is a Fakebonnet in the lead. And mixed freight.
Thank you. You're okay, go ahead.
Then we moved on to Columbus, where I caught a good-sized consist dropping off and picking up loads at the yard and interchange. That was cooler than cool. It'll be in the next video. Please help me out by subscribing and hitting the bell icon. Give me a thumbs up and I read all the comments, and thanks for watching the video.